Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. A persistent wildfire in Collier County has kept the SFL in a haze of smoke longer than first expected. Hundreds of firefighters are working to contain the blaze, which erupted from a lightning strike 2 weeks ago. The fire was fed by the state's extreme drought and has now spread across more than 35,000 acres. As long as the smoky air continues, health officials warn that you should limit your outdoor activities. For the latest, all you have to do is head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.